Hello everyone, and welcome back to Ori and the Will of the Wisps. When we last left off, we had done a bunch of races, and now I finally found who wanted the spyglass. It's this guy, the Stalker.
Look at that, is that a spyglass? I could really use one of those.
Yeah,
I want to follow you so closely. Not that I follow you, everyone.
Yeah,
that's two for one.
Right, we know one is dead, so we're going to go right back over there. Alright, I was supposed to tell the map maker once I finish. Oh well, I just have to come back later. For now, we need to get over there. And over there. From the other side. That feels so nice. That would have been a little easier too. Or maybe that's from the other side. Okay, first of all, where's that guy? Thank you.
found in your terms. It's important.
Sounds like something the beard would want. This is pretty good. Pretty sure it doesn't. There's a shovel. Isn't that right? There's a thing that I missed. Still, I'm pretty sure there was a shovel. Thank you. pretty sure getting that orb will give me enough to upgrade the town one more time. Right?
Oh, mira, he's Tarunksan. Good team, mia Gisa.
I got it, I guess that matters, probably.
doesn't really help me get down there, does it? Or... That's pretty dangerous. Continue going this way. But that's basically the end anyway. I should probably.
That's good.
For some holy woman, along with the spirits of war, Warlock, he held on. He said, so, I will do my best to carry on this one, but if you're slow now, I will listen. Fantastic. I'll get right on time. Okay then. I think that's pretty much everything. Spring wildflowers. I could never quite get cella flowers to prosper in my old garden. Perhaps they will do better here. Then let's get started. One more thing to do here. This guy.
Nah, man.
Stop
that you have looks familiar.
Oh, even the... Your tone, Emagan.
That might be part of the map, though. They insist it reveals the locations of countless riches.
Ah, he char.
I feel mentally into the ancient ruins to save those from our servitude.
You what talk?
I've been working down some of my observations on these maps. Good to see. Shards, life cells, and resets.
I'll stop.
Job light. To gather like 3,000 coins. There's quite a bit to get the much everywhere. Like over there. There's one more shadow up there. I wonder, didn't I have the whole thing out? Guess not. Ruins. Oh, there's something down there as well. Okay, let's first go grab that spiritual. Actually, I'll finish the episode for now, get something to drink, and then we can get there.